President Trump is bringing his reelection campaign to Pennsylvania on Thursday. He'll be in Scranton for a televised town hall, his first of the campaign. Meanwhile, Joe Biden, he grew up in Scranton, which is a stronghold for him. The Pennsylvania primary is set for April 28th.